I'd say probably Fleetwood Mac. I grew up listening to Fleetwood Mac without knowing who they were. And I think it was in my 20s that I realized, when one of my friends who I was living with was listening to a Fleetwood Mac song, and I knew all of the words and had no idea who they were. I just think they're my go-to band still.